So we talked about the timing of situations as Phoenix gets a little chance to rehydrate there. He gets a little bit of a pep talk from Andre Kopitar. There's Fiala. Here's the play where we're talking about. So this is third period. This could basically end the game. And I don't even know if he gets a piece of it here, but he certainly forces a shot wide if he doesn't get a piece. That's timing. When you add everything in tonight's game, I'm sure Phoenix is going to tell us he could have played better. But right there at that time, he made sure the puck didn't go in.
I think going back to last year, Jim, that's something that Copley did extremely well, was presenting himself, getting himself out to the top of the crease. He forced a lot of players from the other team to miss their shot because there was nothing to look at.
Kings will shoot first, and they'll go with Adrian Kempe, who was 4 of 7 last season. A 41-goal scorer. Round one of the shootout. Kempe in. Missed the net with a forehand shot.
You know, one thing you know about Freddie Anderson, he's one of the most calm goaltenders. And you're looking for the goaltender to flinch, and he doesn't. Even though Kempe went from backhand to forehand, Anderson's shoulders maintained a square position, forced it wide.
Veteran defenseman Brent Burns starts the shootout for Carolina. Moves in, shoots, save is made.
You got to try to go tweeners there, Darryl?
Yeah, that's exactly what he tried to do as he came down on his off wing, started to move across to the right, tried to get Copley to open the legs and throw it 5-hole. He shut the door at the last second.
So you see the stick between the pads? That's the fundamental you want to see.
P.L. Dubois, obviously his first shootout attempt with his new team, in on an angle. Dubois scores!
You try to put the goaltender to sleep here. He comes in very slow, but watch, over the pad, under the blocker. That's what you're doing. And you can see right there, when he decided to shoot, that's just perfectly placed.
Yep, just over the pad, underneath the blocker, and just inside the pipe. That's a goal in any league.
Teravainen for Carolina in round two. In a deke and a save.
Teravainen get that cleanly, Darryl? It didn't look like it was clean at the end here.
No, I don't think so. He bobbled it a little bit earlier, too, and as he came across to his backhand, it kind of went off the toe of his stick. I don't think he hit it quite as much as he wanted to. He didn't elevate it not nearly enough.
Nice movement by the goaltender, though, Copley, to have that glove wide open to make the save.
Yeah, he came across with him, and I think that may have frustrated him when he had nothing to look at when he made it, got to the backhand.
Kopitar to win it if he can score. Kopitar in, shoots, and he missed the net.
Looked like he was trying to go same area as Dubois did. Kopi decided to come a little bit more straight on in. Again, Dubois went from the angle, and you see that time the goaltender doesn't have to shift as much side to side.
Sebastian Aho, he must score or the Kings will win the game. Aho speeding in, Aho stopping up, deeks and scores.
Now this is the technique that many players use nowadays. You have a little bit of speed, then you completely shut it down. You slow down right there. Oh, yeah, see that? But the puck's still going forward. And then at that point, it's tough. The goaltender's timing is thrown off. Stick handle works.
And you take it outside one goal post and bring it all the way across to the other side.
Fiala, 1 of 3 last year in the shootout for the Kings. Moving in, Fiala deeks. And a save made.
Yeah, I think Fiala, you talk about making a goaltender bite. I think Fiala did that. And Anderson ended up on his backside. Watch the goaltender, but does he get a stick on it?
Shooting fourth for
look at the goaltender. He falls down. I don't even think he got a stick. Kevin had the move he wanted, but could not find the top corner.
Seth Jarvis can win it for Carolina. The young forward moving in, deking, and he lost the puck. And we play on here in the shootout.
I think he was looking to go tweeners, Darryl, but he didn't see any room. He lost it.
Yeah, trying to change his mind at the last second. That's exactly what he was looking. And then at the last second, he tried to bring the puck over to his backhand, and that's where he mishandled it.
So twice in a row, or at least twice in the shootout, Copley with good stick position to take away the area between the pads.
Moore, 2 of 3 last year in the shootouts.
Likes high glove.
Scores!
I think that went high glove, Daryl.
That's right where the peanut butter goes there, James. You called it. Perfectly called shot and the perfectly played shot by Trevor Moore to give the Kings a go-ahead.
He does it in the natural rotation of his stick handle, so he never gives up the release point. Quickness works.
Martin Natchez must score or the Kings win. Natchez with speed. Natchez scores.
They finally find the room between the legs. They've tried it three times. First two times did not work. This one does. Is Natchez fake there? And again, it's just an open up with a stick. Look at that. You see the stick this time moves out of the way. Puck goes between the pads.
Yeah, just a subtle little drop of the shoulder.
Round six of the shootout. And here is Byfield. In. Save with the glove.
Yeah, Byfield tried the exaggerated lean here. And he tried to get Anderson off balance and shifting too far. He doesn't try to shoot this hard. He just tries to flip it. And Anderson, watch the balance here. Different than earlier on. The balance is there. Glove in position.
Tony DeAngelo to win the game. A defenseman. Save. Copley.
He slows it down, DeAngelo does. Copley has better timing here. And yet tried to go over the pad under the blocker, and Phoenix just finds a way to hold on.
Yeah, he punched it away with his blocker hand there, just pushing it down there. Good job and a good reaction by him.
Fans getting their money's worth tonight. Grundstrom shot, save is made.
This one a little bit more simple by Grundstrom as he comes in. And yeah, he doesn't go for any fakes there. There's nothing to try to deceive the goal. They're just trying to beat him. And with Anderson and his size, makes the stop.
Yeah, he tried to beat him with the element of surprise, but Anderson was way out to take away the angle.
Michael Bunting to win it for Carolina. In. Backhander. Wide. And Copley may have got a piece.
Bunting comes across with stick handles twice. But at the end, the glove will be the factor. Once, twice, glove over top of the pad.
The veteran, Philip Deneau.
Quick release.
In round eight of the shootout. Deneau. Glove save made.
So in the end, it looks like he shoots it right into the glove, and that's what happens. He's trying to get it a little bit higher, or he's trying to get it at the elbow. What we've seen in the shootout has been the modern-day goaltender with a wide-open glove. Take away space.
Defenseman Brady Shea to win it. Shea in. Save is made.
Daryl, you getting ready to shoot?
Just about. I gotta get the blades on, but you know, now as this shootout is starting to go on, a little bit of fatigue on both the goaltenders, even the shooters who sit around a little bit. The ice is getting a little heavier as well, so makes it a little bit more difficult to make those fancy moves.
Write the story here.
The rookie, LaFerriere, moving in. Save is made.
Yeah, LaFerriere tried to make a move to deceive the goaltender. You'll see him open up his skates and his hips right there. See, and then the goaltender doesn't buy it. There's nothing with Anderson taking his eye off the puck, on the puck all the way.
Jordan Martinook, the veteran forward, to win it. Martinook deeks, and he scores. And the Hurricanes win the game in a shootout that goes nine rounds here tonight in Los Angeles. 6-5 the final, Carolina.
Yeah, I think in the final you take the point. But because you have the momentum at the end of the game, you hope it would carry into overtime. Not bad at OT, but it's one of those games where the Kings were behind three goals multiple times. What a backhand, right to the top, right off the crossbar. Perfect hands, perfect move. Watch this one from behind. You see, he did get Phoenix to bite there. He went with a forehand fake, goes to the backhand, that wins it. Scan that QR code and go to
LAKings.com/tickets. Carolina Hurricanes on three occasions led by three goals. The Kings caught them with two in the third, but in a nine-round shootout, Carolina comes out on top. 6-5, the final.